You don't want to warm the wine with your hand?
Typically, you're going to smell first because the nose is about 80% of taste.
You'll see people swirl the wine. All we're doing is it lets the wine come up on the sides of the glass. A little bit of that wine evaporates as it's rolling back down.
Swish, draw air through, which is gonna bring more of that aroma into your lungs so that when you actually exhale, you're gonna get a different flavor.
So pay attention to what happens after, either after you spit it out or after you swallow it. Feel what's going on in your mouth. That's where you sense acidity. When your mouth starts watering, it's also where you see the finish of the wine, which is almost sometimes more important than what happens when you first put it in your mouth.
You don't have to spend a fortune to be able to find a really good wine.
A more expensive bottle of wine is really better only if the beholder feels that it's better.
If the best wines in the world tend to be relatively pricey. That being said, there's terrible expensive wines and amazing cheap wines.
Patterns, I believe, come from the skins of grapes.
Red wines, especially wines like Cabernet, that come from thicker skinned grapes, tend to have a lot of tannin.
Tannin also exists in walnuts, tea.
It kind of strips that mucous membrane off of the interior mouth, and it gives you a very big or dry feeling.
You know, sweeter wines are going to have actual residual sugar left in them. Dry wines, you know, that's usually all fermented out.
Dry is anything technically below 1 gram per liter of sugar to a 1 gram per liter of acid ratio.
I think it's a pretty commonly misunderstood term in wine, though, because when you ask for something that's sweet, most people aren't actually looking for something sweet. They just want a drier wine that tends to be a little bit fruitier.
Bottom line is, oxygen is wine's enemy.
Tannins do have something to do with how long it will last.
A younger wine, it's a fresh wine, it's not going to last very long.
A very, very tannic wine, if you open the bottle, like say a Barolo, something very big like that, sometimes it's not even ready. Or even at its peak in the same day.
It won't be bad. It won't be like a spoiled, hardened milk, but it just won't taste like it's supposed to.
Just drink it. It shouldn't last more than 2 hours.
Yeah.